when someone throws stuff.
What the hell?
Damn.
And not pursuing a career in sports.
Weird.
Not bad.
Yeah.
You want to move away arm's length, buddy? That'd be great.
Great, great, great.
Oh, yeah?
Okay.
Helen, you done?
Give up, mister. Nobody wants to get hurt. Here.
Hey, buddy!
Excuse me, you're invading my bubble. You're in my bubble right now.
Hey!
I think you dropped something, asshole.
What?
If I wanted to look at your garbage, I'd empty your trash can over my front garden. Pick your crap up, will you?
Sir, you can't go through here. Please turn around.
Sir, you heard him. You can't be here.
I'll buy lunch if you go check out whatever that was.
Okay. I got nothing.
Sir, what you're doing is not illegal per se, but you look kinda... No, I'm not giving the blogger. Who's your daddy?
Hey, wait a minute.
Really?
What?
Okay.
Now what's going on?
Say, I...
Double thumbs up, man. Yeah!
What are you looking at? I mean, why are you all up in my face? Sir, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but you're a little close to me.
Hey, just saw you do it. So if it was bad, there's a witness.
Hey, back off a bit, would you?
Can I help you? You're kind of inside my personal space bubble.
You don't waste any time, do you?
Eh, suppose I'm both like that.
But you're not on my list, so I will have to ask you to kindly leave. Please comply and leave the premises. Sorry, man. No mechanics through here.
Fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art, all curated with so much.
Spray, and I know how to use it.
Hey there, you manly man, you. Go away.
Help you? You're kind of inside my personal space bubble.
Guys,